18 steps, boulders become in Chimayananda. So Chimayananda trail is being made. So those who would like to sponsor for those each boulder, contact Krishna and Sheshad. Don't ask me for number now. You contact if you want to be a sponsor. Each boulder, some price is there. 18 boulders will be kept throughout the man trail. The beginning of the trail. Okay, now put back here. And all of you put your phones on do not disturb mode. Because I don't want to be disturbed, so I am putting it on do not disturb. If you want to be disturbed, go outside and sit in the foyer. Because you may like to be disturbed, but we don't like to be disturbed because of you. So anybody's phone rings, the phone will be for eBay. I don't know what else can be done. So therefore, please turn off your phone, do not disturb. If you are expecting calls, sit outside. Nobody should take pictures. You take pictures, the camera will be confiscated. Your phones also. The all phones are giving phones like this, and that person complains to me. Somebody, I can't see. So nobody will take the pictures or photographs or anything. It will be there, already taking there. So you need not take. You just enjoy the program. If you don't want to enjoy, be outstanding. Don't disturb anybody. Only Rakshasas disturb. I don't entertain Rakshasas here. They will chant Rakshasim Asurim Chaiva. They will tell you. So Rakshasas and Asuras are not allowed. When they chant, you should hear that. Sister, right? Samadhanam.
Viveka, insight, I will do
here.
I love you. This passion. I will conquer my likes and dislikes.
Shama.
Shama. Peaceful mind. I will keep my mind peaceful.
Dhamma.
Dhamma. Sense control. I will perceive good and do good.
Siddharth is right. Ubarama.
Ubarama. Silence. I will fulfill my duties.
Itiksha.
Itiksha. Endurance. I will endure pain and sorrow.
Shraddha.
Shraddha. Faith. I will develop faith.
Samadhanam. Now watch the sign, theme song. Theme song.
Thank you.
Samadhanam.
Samadhanam. Concentration. I will be quiet, alert and vigilant.
Be ready for the Dhruva Stuti. That's right. Dhruva Stutihi.
Namo Bhagavate Purushaya Tukam.
Prosthuti is not very easy. Maybe you can ask your parents to chant after you go. Then they will know. So Dhruva, when he saw Lord Vishnu in front of him, he was so overwhelmed with devotion. He couldn't say anything. He was sanctified. Intellect was sanctified. So Lord Vishnu touches him with his conch. Then he hears the call of the conch. And then he starts praising Lord Vishnu. Oh Lord Vishnu, you are the enlivener of my senses, mind and intellect. By your grace and blessings, my senses perceive, my mind feels, my intellect thinks. You are the enlivener behind all my activities. Thus he glorifies Lord Vishnu. That is Dhruvastuti. I am amazed at the children chanting this. I did not expect it. Now I have to see again my amazement emerging. Let us see. Now, because my circus starts tomorrow, Monday there. White animals I carry globally. Circus starts there, new circus. Ready now? The final one is the 18 steps. Remember I put that? They sang serenity, etc. Serenity, regularity, and all. So the 18 steps is beautiful. That's what we are going to put in Chinmayananda. Older with each value. These steps we take, our path to virtue, courage and wisdom is guaranteed. This is the composition of Swami Shivananda, the Gurudev's Diksha Guru. Gurudev's Shiksha Guru is Swami Tapon Maharaj. And Diksha Guru is Swami Shivananda. So it's Swami Shivananda composed this song. So we are going to sing this now. So straight. Ready? 18 steps to immortality. I want every child in the summer camp to participate in the Gita chanting competition. From this year, I'm going to note down the names of the summer camp children who are not participating in the Gita chanting competition, because I'm teaching them for that purpose. The same verses will be for Gita chanting. It's a competition. So everyone in the summer camp, unless there's an emergency. And my teacher told me emergency means, he told me that you need not attend the Vedanta class or anything spiritual class, only if you have three things. Not three. He said, there is only two. We are having these two, you need not attend. One is heart attack. And second is diarrhea. If these two things you are having, you have an excuse from Vedanta. Other than these two, we have no excuse. That's what my guru told me. So I have not got heart attack yet, nor diarrhea. Therefore, invoke guru's grace that you will not get these. Okay, now take over from this. Now they will take over for the next program.
Group one, please stand up. And follow Sandhyaka offstage in a single file line.